I'm going to show you how to make an ink splatter reveal using PowerDirector. Let's reveal some hidden editing gems. I have some clips of a lady doing some yoga on track one, and I want to reveal these clips using some ink splatters. For this effect, you want to use clips with white ink splatters and dark backgrounds. You can get those online wherever you can find them. We're going to start off by creating a reveal. So I'm going to go to this first ink splatter. I'm going to hold down my left mouse button. I'm going to drag it down right to the beginning of the timeline on track two. Now, in order to make the white ink spots transparent, I'm going to click on Tools. And I'm going to go to Blending Mode. And I'm going to change the blending mode here to Multiply. And I'll click on OK. And we'll go ahead and play this back. Beautiful. We can do the same thing to create a transition. So I'm going to go ahead and go to this other ink splatter, hold down my left mouse button, and I'm going to drag it down to track two right underneath the second clip. This time, I'm just going to right click on the first clip, and I'm going to go to Edit Clip Keyframe. And then I'm going to copy the keyframe attributes. What this will do is it'll go ahead and copy the same exact blend mode that I placed on that first one. So now I can right click on the second ink splatter. I can go to Edit Clip Keyframe. And I can go to Paste Keyframe Attributes. And it'll go ahead and ask me if I want to go ahead and do that for sure. I'm going to click on OK. And now I have the same blend mode applied to this ink splatter clip. So I'm going to left click here just to move the playhead forward a little bit, and we'll play this back. Now, wasn't that revealing? If you want to reveal a video or make a transition using a mask, check out this tutorial. Don't forget to smash my cartoon face to subscribe, hit me up with your comments, and drop me a like down below.